Hey everybody, it is Wang time again, and yeah, we just got back from finishing Ancestral... Oh, I can't remember the exact name. What? Let's just check. Astral Ties. We just finished that mission. Now, before we get going on to the next mission, I see we've got 7 available skill points, which is obviously a lot. So, now let's see what the hell are we going to put that into. Turns one into an unstoppable killing machine. Yeah, I could do that, but... I've put a lot into that, so maybe not. Increases the damage of attacks when one is in the verge of life and death. Okay, that's interesting. Soothing flame, yeah. Increases the amount of ammo found. No, not needed. Nope. Increases the maximum amount. No. I don't really need any of those. What's this? Elemental. Improves the properties of toxic upgrades apply to weapons. Well, we do have toxic on a weapon. So, hell yeah. We'll do 2 on that. And then decreases the elemental resistance of enemies. We'll do another 2 on that. And then improves the resistance to elemental effects caused by enemies. We'll put that last one in there. There we go. So this was basically... Okay, well, not all defensive. It was a little bit of all 3, actually. We've got attack, enemy defense, and then my defense. Yeah, I don't think that was a bad choice. Now, what do they want us to do this time? And it's Gozu again. Okay. The goddess told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
Hey, butt face! I see your face still looks like a butt. I like the commitment you're giving that.
The goddess told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
That's great. And where is the overgrown meatball?
I will mark the location of our last sighting on your map.
Well, would you look at you. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you from worthless piece of shit to just plain old piece of shit.
Amiona says you need not fear hurting it. It has been gorging itself on black rain and is practically invulnerable now. Use everything you have to subdue it.
It would be my pleasure.
Okay, you have to find and subdue Kamiko's body.
Hey, this is my body we're dealing with. Easy on the merchandise.
Hey, I don't come down to where you work and slap the
hexachlorobutadine solution?
Yeah, the hexachlora...
butadine?
Out of your hand.
Man, you are sharp.
So, looks like we've got a boss fight on our hands. Without further ado, here we go.
Can you feel the body at all?
Now and then, vaguely. It's getting fainter all the time, though.
Like when you sit on your hand and it feels like it belongs to someone else?
Yeah, just like that. Only not disgusting.
Come on, let's go beat up some you.
Don't sound so eager.
I really am eager to beat your body. Oh my goodness. What a welcoming port. Oh shit. Now see, this is exactly why I had to up my resistance. That is exactly why. I get the living shit kicked out of me if they've got fire damage. Kill him. There we go. Nice bang. No! Okay, so we are like, what, 3 minutes into this video? And already died 2 times. Holy shit! What is this thing? Oh well, it's not that strong. Oh shit. There we go. What the hell? See ya. So yeah, what the hell was that thing? Then we got a fortune cookie. If at first you don't succeed, try accepting that you're a failure. And we've got a brand new weapon, the Overseer. Let's see what the damage is like. No, it's not great. We will have to check that out and jiggle that body. Oh yeah. Okay, stop moving. Okay. You keep doing what you're doing. I'm gonna go on, continue with this mission. Civilization is just something that sounded like a good idea when God was drunk. What are you guys doing, eh?
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Die, thank you, and heal. Oh, that feels good. Now, I don't know why I'm collecting all these Wanglopedias, but you know what? It's not like it's a hassle to get them, so I will get them. Damn it. Thought I could make that. Well, I probably could, but I messed up the start. Another useless box. Yeah, well, we got a Wanglopedia. Not that useless. Oh, I hear some big footsteps. And I see some enemies on the radar. Hi, friend. Shit, not that guy again. You know what? Screw it.
Stop. Wait a time.
He's gonna die first. Maybe not. Why is he so strong?
Dickhead.
Yeah, he is a dickhead. Oh, he's dead. Ooh, nice try, buddy, but you missed me. See ya. Okay, now I'm curious to see exactly how this battle is gonna go down, because Gazu said that the Kamiko's body is so powerful now that it's basically invulnerable. So, exactly what are we gonna do to take her down? We need to subdue her, but how the hell? Like, how? The totally convinced and the totally stupid have too much in common for the resemblance to be accidental.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Okay, shut up, Wang. You just piss me off when you repeat yourself.
Goodness me, looks like you're growing up nicely.
Who are you, my creepy uncle?
No, I'm the cool uncle who sneaks you beer and lets you drive his pickup.
Whatever. Listen, Gozu said it's been drinking straight crude. It's not just getting bigger, it's getting stronger.
Oh, wonderful. How long will that keep happening?
I can't tell.
Yeah, you can tell me. I'm a ninja.
Do you enjoy being an idiot? We need to stop this thing. The sooner, the better.
Okay, this is it. Whoa! Okay, I'm having trouble. Na-na-na-na-na. Okay, well, that was a lucky hit. That. Oh shit! Well, this is easy. What the hell just happened? So far, so good. Let's take these out. Do not jump on me. Okay, I am really whipping her ass. Unless there's like a second stage or something. Which I really hope there's not. Jump on me. Head in the head. Oh, look at that. That's ugly. This is it. Jeez. Oh, that was almost the killing shot. We did it. Nice! We got her! I just thought she got away again. Very nice. And I see some pretties. What is that? Let's see. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, don't care. A lot of money. Now, what is... Oh, it's a rocket launch. Okay. Well, I just replaced it with my sword. Shit. Nope. Not to point fingers, but only a Sith deals in absolutes. Yeah, okay, why not? Let's keep it for a little while. And if we feel we need that katana more, then yeah, we can go back. Talking about go back, let's go hand in this mission. Okay, now let's go speak to Gazu. And hopefully Amiona's got... What was she doing for us again? I was so close, but then Zilla's fucking troops arrived. Oh, shh.
Lo Wang, you have returned, but I do not see your booty.
And you never will, you two-timing, low-down, no good. Oh, you mean I didn't get the body back? Yeah, that's right.
Amiona will be displeased.
Oh no, what's she gonna do, frown me to death?
Do you know where it is?
Not exactly, but I know who has it. Zilla.
Zilla? Oh, but this is awful. I must tell my mistress immediately.
Yeah, don't let me keep you.
Okay, thanks. Yeah, I don't know why I was thinking that the guys in the ships were my friends. Clearly, it was Zilla's men. So that was my bad. But let's hear what Amiona's got to say. I'm sure she's not going to be too happy. It's time to go and face this mysterious Uyabun.
Ah, Lo Wang. Are you ready for the next phase in your journey?
I'm ready to be done running errands.
The path to growth often lies in the direction we least expect. greet the unusual as an opportunity, not a burden. I cannot see the exact location of Kamiko's father. Mamushi Heika left a powerful imprint on this item which is clouding my vision. But I can say with some certainty that you will find him in the general vicinity of the gates.
Yeah, we've already been there. Didn't see any sign of him.
The universe places the unexpected in our path to show us its secrets. Perhaps he has recently gone there. Or perhaps you did not know what to look for. In any event, I am certain he is there now.
Well, what should I cut off him? Please say his cock. Please.
Any body part will do.
Yes!
But the hand is usually easiest.
Oh, fuck.
But you should go now to intercept him in case he is on the move.
You have to find and face the Urban in order to retrieve one of his body parts. Yes, it will be bloody business. Why the hell does he want to cut off his cock so badly? That's just weird, Wang. Anyway, let's go. All in the family. Starting the story mission will mark a point of no return, where any unfinished side missions up to this point become unavailable. Do you want to start this mission? Well, yeah, we do. Because, as far as I know, we've done all the side missions. Yeah, we've done all the side missions. So, let's get going. Okay, now, let's find this mysterious Ryobun. Yeah, to be honest, I don't know what to expect. So, we'll just have to see what they throw our way.
Oh, it's your blood.
What? How did I... Okay. Yeah, no. Oh, shit. Just as I thought. The rocket launcher is pretty failed. Hey, you're a big guy. What the... How did you sneak up on me? Nice. I need to heal. Okay. Now, before we continue with our work, let's just equip that sword again. Because, yeah, I just feel it's better. Damn it! These guys are my worst enemy. Won't even. Why, thank you. Where's your friend? Oh shit! What the? Gonna die again. Oh shit! I really am gonna die. Holy crap! I thought he was dead!
Leatherface, Smetherface!
Oh shit! Whoa, dude! Okay, I'll take a step back and heal. How's that? Like, oh, he does not like that. And I don't like that. Okay, so it seems like this...
It's nothing like a fresh clip.
MG really does quite a number on him. Plus, I'm doing it from a distance, which means it's difficult for him to hit me. That is my exact same reaction. Okay, what? Well, we dropped health. So using that chi was useless, but it's fine. We got more chi. You will find a fortune cookie. Really? Maybe, just to spite them, I shouldn't look for any fortune cookies ever again. Nah, I'm gonna look for fortune cookies. Okay, well, let's get to work. Oh, we're not that far away from him. Man, this area, I know we've been here a couple of times already, but I like this area. It looks pretty. Nothing over there. Thought there might be like
this. I think I recognize this area.
Yeah, this is definitely looking familiar.
Oh shit. It's Mezu again.
Get rid of him.
So my dog just scared the living shit out of me. And that's what that jerk was. Yeah, I need to take my dog for a walk. But we will do that, most definitely, and there's something in... Oh, money. Oh, this dude. Yo, what's up?
Lo Wang. To what do I owe this... pleasure?
Oh, I didn't come to see you, you washed up pile of demon crap. I'm looking for the Yakuza's big boss, the Oyabun.
The Oyabun? Oh, do you really think he'd hang around here with ruffians such as myself?
So you know him?
Oh, he's quite a fascinating character. What will you do once you've found him?
Chop a few pieces off him. I only need one, but with this guy, let's just say it's personal.
Oh dear. I don't think he'll stand for that.
Everyone has a breaking point. Mamushi Heika certainly did.
Nonsense! She would never betray me.
Betray him?
So, you're...
No, it's not possible.
There is no point in secrecy any longer. My goodwill attempts have been terminally undermined by my misbegotten offspring.
What?
What does a god want with a Yakuza boss anyway?
I needed something, she needed something.
Oh, I remember now. You provided the muscle to keep her in power, and she let you violate her daughter. Cute.
I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Oh no, I get it. Power for sex. Oldest arrangement in the book. And hey, you even got a kid out of the bargain.
She is no concern of yours.
Well, I hate to break this to you, but Daddy's little girl is all grown up, and she's not your biggest fan.
The feelings of the half-breed are of no consequence to me.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him dead.
When you're coming back, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll have a good time then. Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Oh, gets me every time.
I'm glad you amuse yourself so. The rest of the world laughs at you. Why shouldn't you join in?
I'll take laughing stock over rapist any day.
It was a business arrangement.
You keep digging, buddy. There's a pony down there somewhere.
If you've thrown in your lot with my sister, there's nothing I can do for you. She is as duplicitous as she is asinine. Oh, and I'm terribly sorry, but I can't spare any body parts today, Lo Wang. But be sure to come see me after my dear sister hands you out to dry. I do so enjoy a good laugh. I'll be in Mamushi Heika's old office above the laundry.
Whew, there goes the neighborhood. Oh, and just so you know, I do take starch in my shirts, but not too much. Makes me itchy. Have a nice day, dick face.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yeah, like why Mamushi Hika sent us on that bullshit errand where we accidentally met him.
And why I felt like a freak my whole life.
Well, I'm glad it was edifying for you, Dr. Fascinating. Remind me not to rent you space in my head again. I've had enough of your screwed up family.
Oh, and I suppose your family was better?
I've been on my own since I was 5 years old. I barely remember them.
I've spent 3 years with mine and I can't forget a moment.
Wait a second,
I meant 23?
No, wait, that's impossible. The collision was 5 years ago and Mezu couldn't have met your mom before. Oh my God, seriously? You're 3 years old. I have a three-year-old running around inside my head.
A three-year-old half-demon.
How reassuring. Let's go see your auntie. Maybe she'll be able to add some kind of toxic cherry to this shit sundae.
Okay, I don't know why, but I've got a really bad feeling about this. Maybe because of the fact that Kozu's not here. Maybe he's inside there. But, yeah, guys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please remember to leave a like and subscribe for more. I hope you have a great night.